What's going on, guys? It's Friday. I'm Elizabeth.
It is Friday. I'm going home. I'm Aaron.
No, not yet.
Not yet.
Welcome to the Grid Network. IMAX goers who went along to see the final two episodes of Game of Thrones Season 4, don't tell me I still have to catch up, were treated to the full trailer of Game of Thrones Season 5, and some naughty little scamp whipped out their camera phone and filmed it.
But the quality is pretty poor, but for those who want to spoil it for themselves ahead of the official trailer's release, it does the job. The voiceover opens the footage with, "Nothing is more painful than failing to protect the ones you love."
But in a much better voice than that.
Hey.
Things look set to get darker, bloodier, and a new leader is sought for the Seven Kingdoms. Needless to say, it's looking seriously good, even on a shaky mobile phone. But we'll let you guys see for yourselves and then let Aaron know what you think, not me, because I still need to catch up.
I'm ready. Let's enjoy this little piece of a trailer on a little phone.
Yeah,
a little shaky. It's
a little
hard to watch.
But the beauty, I'm Elizabeth.
I'm the winner's coming. Is that a quote from that show? Enjoy the trailer.
Good luck finding him.
Who said anything about him?